Hey team, it's Casey Yoden from Premier Martial Arts of Haverhill. Just want to reach out with our weekly message, and we have six huge things actually going on in school. Number one, the state of Massachusetts just released their four-phase plan of getting back to our new normal. Now, we were planning on opening up in phases anyway, so we're going to make sure we align our phases with the state's phases. So, looks like the 18th to go. I'm so excited to get back to normal classes. Ms. Murray and I are working hard on making an awesome schedule. We're trying to split the groups up as much as we possibly can. So, for example, Little Champions, Basic have their own class. Black Belt Trainers will have their own classroom too, like the Premier Trainers do. Teens and adults, we're going to split those as well. I want to try to give everyone their time and everyone, you know, the proper time they need to actually get better. We're also going to have to make sure we plan the schedule, but 15 or at least 10 minutes in between the classes to give us plenty of time to have kids shuffling in and out. And in between class, we have to sanitize everything, clean everything the way, you know, the state wants us to. So it is a different schedule. It's not going to be perfect, but it's going to be going to work. Okay. You'll still have the option to take class on Zoom, which also the class, a chance in phase one we have coming up, take at least one live class a week. So I'm super excited about that. Okay. Number two, we are planning a big parade for Saturday. So the parade will actually be a chance for you guys to come swing by the school. You can see some of the improvements we've made. Unfortunately, you can't come in just yet, but we're planning to have some kind of party going on outside. Parents can drive through and pick up their fun stuff. We plan on just kind of putting envelopes together and mailing them out to you, but doesn't sound like it's much fun, right? So what we're going to do, we're going to have some kind of parade, party, balloons, music pumping. I saw Froggy's Daycare next to the school do something like that the other day. They had Ninja Turtles dancing around. It was awesome. I want to be a part of it. I don't even have a kid. So it was super energetic. So we want to do the same for our students. Get them pumped up about coming back to class. Inside the envelope will be all the prizes. So most of the prizes we talked about in here, okay, from our contest with last month. It's going to have the stripes the kids need for their belts, like their focus stripe, their power stripe, their excellence stripes, the wristbands we talked about, the dog tags, my personal favorite. It's going to have that kind of stuff inside those packages. Okay, so I don't have a time set just yet, but we're going to try to knock it out for Saturday. It'd be awesome to see everyone's faces, even though we can't really, you know, high five anybody. You guys have to stay in the car, but I'm super excited about it. So keep your eyes peeled for that. Number three, parents, please have your kids run through the videos that we've actually put out there. Okay, the videos run through all the testing the kids need from, you know, from the rules of focus, which they're super important. The kids will not be allowed to put their stripe on their belt. They don't know the three rules of focus. It might take 2 days, 3 days, 5 days, all week of test week to memorize those three things. But Miss Murray and I will be very diligent on those. They're not allowed to pass their stripe test until they actually know the three rules of focus we worked on this month. If you don't know them, go check out the video. If you need the link, let me know. I'll hook you up. Okay. The next part is test week. This is test week. So like I kind of already mentioned, we're going to be, you know, obviously about the martial arts part, we want them getting better at that. But I guarantee if they know the three rules of focus and they actually are better at the three rules of focus, their martial arts go through the roof. They get so good so quick. Okay. Black belt testing. A lot of students and parents are asking about black belt testing. I haven't forgot. It's just revamping the whole thing from top to bottom. So I've never done a black belt test like this before. I got to pull off a few things I've never tried before. So it's going to be a little different, but that is in the works. I hope by the end of the week I can have the curriculum out to all the black belts who are testing through, all junior black belts who are testing through. And Premier actually has their own set of masks. We will be required to have masks on in class. They are required by the state. So we made some fun ones. This is the dragon mask the kids can actually wear in class. And we have the black mask. So they're very, very cool. Pretty excited about that. I only bought 50 of the black ones and 50 of the dragon ones. I got them super cheap. So the price for you guys is only going to be $5 per unit. So obviously you can wear any mask to class. I'm not going to restrict anybody on that. Some schools are requiring that you have to wear the Premier mask, but in class you wear any mask you want, but the Premier one's just awesome and will help support your school, which we desperately need right now. So thank you so much, guys. Super excited to get back to these, like, back to these regular things, you know, get some excitement going again, back to regular classes, parades, super excited. So if you have any questions, just give us a call, 978-771-1912. Thanks, guys. I'll see you later.